let me out of my cage. Now, time for me is nothing cause I'm counting no A's. Nah, I couldn't be there. Nah, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs and I'm under each snare. Intangible, bet you didn't think so, I command you to panoramic view. Look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose, all you different crews. Chicks and dudes, who you think is really kicking tunes? Picture you getting down in a picture tube, like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to clear your view when you're too crazy. Lifeless, to those the definition for what life is. Priceless to you because I put you on the high shit. You like it? Gun smoke, you're righteous with one token. Psychic among no possession.
like baby Uber. See that?
I mean, I do like the outdoors. Like, I'm a dunk. I was born outside. Sitting by myself outside, I guess. Mm-hmm. By myself outside. Mm-hmm. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me.
Thank you.
Anyone at all?
Me, Nate!
Anyone?
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know, me, Nate!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale babes. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy Fox Squad right now. Get all off my land and back where you came from.
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Cause they filled the open air.
You were saying?
Well, I did, but you're not a king yet. But you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, sit back and relax, my lord. Because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one from the journey from the kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing every time. Evil sister. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is an apiary girl from the land of fantasy. Although she lives with seven other men, she is not easy. So kiss her dead, broken lips, and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for her. No!
thing that happens at night.
I'll do it.
Yes, but after sunset.
Silence!
I will make this picture your might. You luck to finally have the perfect game. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament.
Hey, wait up, Trent!
Hurry, guys! We're like, hurry!
Hey, you! Wait a second!
Look, I'm not gonna eat you! I just...
Indeed. Nice, new plan! The one who kills the old cow will be named champion!
on a quest. A quest to get my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yeah, my swamp. Where you dumped those very damn creatures.
Indeed.
All right, Ogre, I'll make you. Go on this quest for me, and I'll give you your swamp back. Exactly the way it was.
Down to the last slime-covered toes.
And the spotters?
As good as gone.
What kind of quest?
Okay. You wanna go find a prince? Rescue a prince that just for top water gets back to swamp. But you only don't have to be filled until the prince in the first place. Then I
want to know what. Maybe there's a good reason, don't you think so?
Oh, little trick.
Why don't you just pull some of that old stuff on? You know, pop!
They see you just hungry. Granny bones to make your bread. You got a whole old trick.
Oh, I don't know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a plate. Got the knife, cut open their spleen and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
Not really.
Your information is a lot more familiar than people think.
Sample?
Sample? Okay. Ogres are like onions.
No, oh, they make crack.
No!
Oh, you leave my son to get all brown, stop sprouting little white hair.
No! Layers! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers? You get it! You both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh.
You know, not here by my gun.
Hey! Everybody look at this!
I don't care! What's everyone likes? Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what everybody likes? Coffee. How do you get that first thing to eat? Let me get some coffee. The thing I'm going to like is coffee. Coffee is the fish.
No! That irritating miniature piece of bargain. Ogres are like onions. End of story. Bye-bye.
Maybe the most delicious thing on the whole damn thing.
You know, I think I should try to get
just the word parfait made me start
you'd be dead. It's brimstone.
You must be getting close.
Yeah, right. Brimstone.
Don't talk about brimstone. I know what I found. There wasn't no brimstone. It come off no stone either.
Donkeys don't have sleeves.
You know what I mean.
Oh, you can't tell me you're afraid of heights.
No, I'm just a little uncomfortable about being on a rickety grid over a boiling lake of lava.
Come on, donkey. I'm right here beside you, okay? For emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing together one little baby step at a time. Really, really.
That makes me feel so much better.
Just keep moving. And don't look down.
Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Open up your head and the depth.
I'll move it. I don't care.
Already halfway.
Yeah, but I know that had to say.
Okay, fine. I don't have time for this. You go back.
Trek, no way.
Donkey, go on. Let's have a
wait,
dance then, shall we?
Hey, Donkey, don't do that.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do what? Oh, this?
Yes, that.
Yes? Yes, do it. Okay.
So where is this fire breathing pain in the neck anyway?
Inside, waiting for us to rescue her.
I was talking about the dragon trick.
Any stairs.
Stairs?
The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower.
What makes you think she'll be there?
I read it in a book once.
Who? You handle the dragon. I'll handle the stairs. I'll find the stairs. I would say, but two.
Okay,
I don't know which way to go.
Princess is
Sorry, lady.
Hey, okay. Hey, what are you doing? I'm going to take pieces off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valley.
We've had a lot of time to find this, haven't we?
Into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay, look, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really need to get to know each other first, you know, as friends, or maybe even as pen pals, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, but I just love to see you cause
them to shut up, that's the thing!
dove in last year.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy.
All right.
I'm a delivery boy.
You will dead.
You don't really like her that way. How you let her down for you? No, her feelings aren't hurt, but you don't get burned to a crisp and easy. How you do that?
Just tell her she's not your true. Everyone knows what happens when you find her.
Can you tell my future from the stars?
Well, the stars don't tell the future. They tell stories.
Look, there's blood in the country.
Can you guess what he's famous for?
All right, now I know you're famous.
No, listen. There he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his stage.
Remember a fun little dance.
You know, Donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear. Judge me before they even know me. That's why.
You know what?
okay, I see it.
That's the lag of you, right?
Okay.
flower with red thorn.
Blue flower, red thorn. Blue flower, red thorn. Blue flower, red thorn. You're right, Red. This is a long time. Stay away from the light.
Don't okay. Me.
Oh, yeah. Blue flower, red thorn. Blue flower, red thorn.
What are the flowers for?
The thing with a donkey.
Ah.
Now you take this. I'll finish this thing up.
Ow! Hey! Easy with the Yankees.
Sorry, but it has to.
Talking about.
Well, that's what they always say. Next thing you know, you're on your back. Dead.
Great.
I got this thing on my head like this. Look. Ow.
She's hungry.
I'll find us some dinner.
I'll get firewood.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, man, I can't feel my toes.
Visit me in the swamps and I'll cook all kinds of stuff for you. Swamp toad soup, fish eye tartar, you name it. You you gonna eat that?
Until you find true love's first kiss, then take love's true form. When I was a little girl, a witch cast a spell on me. Every night I would become this horrible, ugly beast. I was placed in a tower to love would rescue me. That's why I have to see Lord Farquaad tomorrow before the sun sets and he sees me.
But you might like it because you're pretty. But I like you anyway.
Way to break the spell.
That is so sweet. You don't have to waste good manners on the ogre. It's not as good as
you. You're right.
Princess, beautiful, fair, flawless. I, your hand in marriage. Will you be the pen for the perfect groom?
I'll start the plans. For tomorrow we wait.
No! I mean, Whitey? Let's get married before sunset.
Anxiously. The sooner the better.
There's so much to do! Captain, round up some guests!
Very well, Ogre.
What are you doing? You're letting me get away!
Yeah, so what?
I know you talked to her last night. You're great pals, aren't you? Now, you two are such good friends. Why don't you follow her home? Hey, I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless, pathetic, annoying, fucking donkeys. Yeah, you know what? You got wrong.
sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. Can you forgive me?
Hey, that's friends for, right?
Friends?
So,
having a good time, are you? I love you a lot, first of all. Very cool.
What are you doing here?
It's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding.
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Oh, it's a little late for that, so you'll excuse me.
But you can't marry him.
Why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
Outrageous! Fiona, don't listen.
He's not your true love.
What do you know about true love?
Well,
Oh, this is precious. The ogre has fallen in love with the princess. An ogre and a princess.
Is this true?
Who cares? It's preposterous. Fiona, my love, we're but a kiss away from our happily ever after. Now kiss me.
By night one way, by day another.
It's disgusting! Guards! Guards! I order you to get them out of my sight! Now! Get them! Get them! Nothing! This carriage is binding! And it makes me king! Me! Me! No! Stand there, you moron! Get out of my way! No!
Niggas envy, Blicky got the stiffy, Blicky, drum it, 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 drum it,
clutch.